They disposed of Kevin Owens earlier with a brutal beatdown in the locker room area. And now Solo Sikoa gonna turn his animosity towards Sami Zayn.
This is what happens when you are a problem for the bloodline. You get solved Samoan style.
And Jey Uso watching this all go down. As Solo looks to end the Sami Zayn problem once and for all. Jey said, we're going to do it my way.